In downtown L.A., there is an unveiling underway of a special art exhibit honoring Our Lady of Guadalupe. The exhibit is from artist Lalo Garcia, and it's comprised, rather, of 13 different pieces, of course, which feature religious imagery, and it's open to the public throughout the holiday season.
Photojournalist Phil Ige gives us a look from the Cathedral of Our Lady of the Angels.
Painting, poetry, film, music, you name it. It has inspired every single artist to create works of art. She has always been a patroness of the arts. My name is Lalo Garcia, and I am a visual artist. I've grown with Our Lady of Guadalupe as a dancer and as a painter. You're gonna see two different styles, classical realism, depicting the traditional image that is enshrined at the Basilica. But then again, you will see some contemporary pieces. It was a great responsibility, just knowing the multicultural diversity that we have in LA, and I wanted to create something for the whole world, not just us, because LA is the world. The architecture of this cathedral has influenced me in a way, not only in color, but the beautiful line. It's just great for the visitors to come and see this exhibit to, again, in honor to Our Lady. I want people to come and see this and get to know her closely. So when people come here, you know, this exhibit is to her honor. I want to share them my own personal experience as an artist, and that maybe they can just reflect on it and think of what is their own personal relationship. Look at what we're going through in this world, all the violence that we are going through. We really need to be a little bit more human, be more compassionate. That's the message that she has. Hopefully we'll be positive, hopefully we'll thank for the good things that we have. You know, what can I say? I just feel blessed.